In this Blender tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can use indirect baked light and animation in Eevee. Usually when using the Eevee renderer in Blender, you only get to bake the light once, and then when things move around or the camera moves, the lighting that was baked is not updated. So therefore, things like emissive shaders and other emissive type objects don't update their lighting. This is fine for still images, but with animations, it is less than desirable. So what we can do instead of using cycles is actually run an add-on that automatically rebakes the light every frame in the renderer. Once there are too many lights in the frame, the cost of rebaking the lighting every time on render is not worth it. But for simple scenes, it's still a big payoff for not much increase in render time when using Eevee. But how do we do this? So here I have a scene, and if you look, it goes from frame 0 to 60, and two spheres move back and forth. These spheres have emissive shaders on them. So if I click on a sphere and I go to its materials properties, you can see that it has emission down here in the principal BSDF in Blender. If I switch from the Eevee to the Cycles render engine, you'll notice right away we have emission. But this is not the case if we're looking in the Eevee render engine. In Eevee, I can see one baked frame. So if I move here, you can see this previous baked frame, but it doesn't update. So the original frame is baked, but then when the balls move back and forth, the lighting doesn't update. So how can we actually have the lighting update like it does in cycles? For example, in cycles, you can see how the lighting updates as it renders. So let's go back to Eevee. And there's a special add-on that we can use. If we go to the Eevee Batch Bake Lighting add-on page on GitHub, we can download this Python script and then install it as an add-on. Once the add-on is installed, we can go to Render, Batch Bake Lighting Render. And a pop-up comes here, and it says, this will render in the background and will only stop if complete or if the Stop Render menu option is selected from the render status at the top. Please confirm to start rendering. If you don't click this check mark, then it won't render. So once we click this check mark, we can click OK. Now it's rendering, and you can see that the light is updating as it goes by and renders. This is really great because Eevee is much faster in most things than cycles, at the cost of some quality, but often that trade-off is worth it to have a very fast render. As you can see, the lighting does not update when the script is not running. But it did export images that we can then move into an image sequence so we have our animation. Hopefully this helps you have emissive materials in Eevee and be able to animate them and have the baked lighting update every frame when you're using emissive shaders and Eevee in Blender. Happy 3D modeling!